So in what ways do you challenge that hyper-masculine part of your name?
Well, Brett, oh my God. First of all, what kind of mother carries a child for 9 months, looks at him, and he looks like a Bretman Rock girl? That's a different story for my mom. But I'm like, do I look like a fucking Bretman Rock to you? I feel like I look like a Josh.
Oh my God.
Right? Like, what?
Or like a Xander.